So you've been compared to Steve Jobs. I know you never met him, but Do you not understand why people make the comparison?
I do, and it's definitely humbling, but I think first and foremost that the biggest thing I learned from him is that you don't follow in someone else's footsteps. You go your own path, and you even question your own path, and you go a different path. I think that the biggest thing I learned from Steve Jobs is that he was, more than anything else, an artist, and he had no constraint on what he wanted to see in the world, and he had this amazing ability to convince people that it should exist. I'm upset that I never got to meet him, but if you really want to know any artist, you just look at their work, and you know them through their work. So I feel like I know him. I feel like I know what he was about and what he wanted to see the world become.